And happening tomorrow, Garden of the Gods in Shawnee National Forest will temporarily close. Officials with Shawnee National Forest say crews will begin repairing roads and the parking lot on Monday. The closure is expected to last around 2 to 4 weeks, but is weather dependent. The trails themselves will remain open, but the only way in and out of the Garden of the Gods will be to hike trails in from Hitching Post and Golden Circle trailheads.